Hey, swingers. I'm Chris Strouth, the host of the world's most exciting music program, What? And let me tell you, it's a little nerve-wracking day here at El Rancho Day, Chris. You see, I'm meeting with my producer, Steve, and I don't know, we're talking about the fall season, and I don't know, it's a little nerve-wracking anyway. Waiting for the waitress to come, and waiting for Steve, of course, and well, there's the waitress, at least. Oh, waitress, oh, miss.
What? Are you gonna be breaking the fourth wall all day, or are you ready to order?
My producer Steve's here now, and well, he seems to have a lot of issues or something. So, Steve, what exactly do you want to talk about?
You're darn tootin', I got some issues here, Chris. You got a great show, okay? I'm really happy with what's been happening with the show. You got a lot of zing, and you got a lot of punch, but you need a little more pizzazz, okay? You gotta have some more stuff. That's the important thing. You gotta have a little bit of zim, a little bit of zap, in addition to the zing and the pizzazz. You gotta have a whole Buddhist, Eastern religion, ninja, zen kind of thing happening, okay?
Okay, it's just that I've got so many things in my head.
Oh, I'm stepping in on the fade out.
I'm not on a never even going down those things in my head. Just not in oblivion, going round those fears when I put them away again. I'm not here, I'm your friend, so far away. Going down those things in my head.
We got some good ideas happening here. We got the basic, we got the framework. Now we need some specifics. All right, the key to every successful show, what is it? It's girls, am I right? I'm right, okay, good. Now you need to get some girls. You need to get some dancing girls, you need to get some girls talking, you gotta have some girls singing, you gotta have girls, right? Right, okay, good. Now, we gotta make the show a little hipper, all right? Your show is plenty hip, right? Right, but it's a little too nice, you know what I'm saying? A little too nice. You gotta dirty it up a little bit. I think the key word to the watchword of the 90s, grunge, am I right? I'm right, good. You gotta get some grunge, you gotta get some girls.
Well, you guys ready to order?
Yeah, give me a grunge chick.
Sure. Hey, Hal, give me that grunge gal in B2.
Now when you came right out and told me that you were going away, I just could not think of any single thing to say. Reply, you just said goodbye and you walked right out that door. We both say that just couldn't think, I can't handle it anymore. Now when I think of loves and laughs and longings I have lost, I know that when you dwell on the past, it can always have such cause. But sometimes it seems like only a dream. It's time to move on towards the light. Fast, fast, back at last. You know I see the end in sight.
I've been crazy. Hey, crying.
Just a second here. Now, you got a good start. You laid the foundation, okay? But you don't just ask, so you're a grunge girl, okay? You gotta get into her head. You gotta find out what it's like to live the life of grunge, okay? You gotta get right in there. You gotta get in there and scoop around in her brain, okay? To find out the whole grunge experience. And by the way, honey, are you married to the hat? Do you have to wear the hat all the time? Because, you know, it's not real photogenic. You know what I'm saying? So if you could take the, you know, get the hat up.
Can I score one of those smokes?
Tell you what, I'll make you a deal. I'll give you a smoke, you take off the hat.
Let's just watch this Ghost Dance Deluxe video, shall we?
Yeah!
Steve and that grunge girl went off to go find out about the grunge experience, and it's just kind of creepy if you ask me, but at least now you and I get to spend some quality time alone together. This is so exciting.
Chris, listen. Now that dirt-faced producer is gone, I have some great ideas. Hold on a second. I was thinking about, you know, for that video that we're gonna do next.
Uh-huh.
I was thinking about that maybe we would do that show about the, what is that, the Beat Girl video.
Uh-huh. At least I'm alone now. That crazy waitress has finally left, and it's just...
Man, I don't know. You know that producer guy, right?
Yes, Steve.
Like, I don't know, man. I mean, he's like... He says he's gonna take me to Seattle and shit, and he says, like, you know, he's gonna... I don't know, he wants to go away with me? I mean, is he, like... What kind of guy is he? Is he, like, a trustable guy or what?
Well... Hey, what's the hold up here? Look. Kurt and Courtney are waiting out in the Range Rover. We gotta make time or else we'll never beat the traffic, okay? We gotta get a move on. You gotta make your decision now. don't wait. Okay, Chris, it's been great. I've loved it. It's wonderful. Love the show. Change everything, okay?
Just the water.
Okay. The H2O. There you go. Thanks a lot.
Thank you. You know, I have this dream of 1970. Martin Landau is always chasing me. Oh, forget it. Yeah, I'm Chris Strouth. The show's what, and I'll see you next time. And thanks.
Hey, don't forget my tip.
Oh, yeah.
Muscles of the bad, bad America. Nobody tell me anywhere I go. Cause sometimes I look around and I feel I can't tell what's a statue and what's for real. Sidewalks cracking underneath my heel. Might have said there was a bad moon rising, as full as a jail. Cut it off on the nail. Space 1999. Space 1999. There ain't nothing like Martin Landau mumming for cold sweat. Ah.
watching him, okay? And I would have changed everything. I mean, like, okay, for instance, like the name of that show, who or what or where or why or whatever it is, that's a question. It should be like a statement. Do you know what I mean? Get rid of the producer, the grunge gal, all of them. And then I would have a bigger part. Don't you think? Yep. And enough of those little tiny tips. You can bet your bottom dollar on that. See you guys. Was that okay?